everybody, welcome to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going to be going from Jonesboro, Arkansas to Little Rock, Arkansas with a loaded drive for 30,000 pounds. We're in the Mack Anthem. And we're pulling John Ridge's reefer trailer. Any problems going on throughout this trip, it should go pretty smoothly.
Turn left.
Thank you.
straight.
Keep right 50 yards, go straight. Well, I got the blinker on. That new train simulator world file looks good. It's pricey though.
Go straight.
Big two, I think it's like 300 gigs. Take a dump. Could have issues. Miles, 2 hours, 18 minutes, 24.6 gallons of fuel used, and we got $5,941 off that trip. Alright, let's see if we can dig this out another one, y'all. Little rock. Oh. I guess we're taking a load of pipe. Fucking mouse. Wear out and double click sometimes. are you going to? Fayetteville, Arkansas. Alright. Iron pipes, 45,000. 144 miles. Turn that shit off. Where the fuck is my... There it is. Traffic offenses. My ass. Tired of it. I'm gonna turn left on green arrow left and it gets me a ticket for running red light. I got two tickets last time.
First exit. Exit ahead.
One right after another. Oh no, I double ran the stoplight, but okay. I-40 over towards Fort Smith. That was named a little town. We'll turn, sorry, head north. Oh, I can't think of what the name of the town is. Before we get to some more Fort Smith. Fucking fly.
Turn right.
tunnel up through here somewhere. Hours 34 minutes, 30.8 gallons of fuel. We got $5,653 out of that run. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.